This version of GTA 5 provides ray tracing and 60 FPS. I don't think it does enough to justify the repurchase, but if you've never played it, then it's worth it for the zany story, 3 lovable characters, and addicting open world gameplay. While the game still shows its age, this is still technically the best version to pick up.